currently the National Security and Human Rights Director at the Government Accountability Project, and many of you know she represented former NSA worker Thomas Drake in his successful defense against the government who hounded him and tried to put him away. And so we welcome her back at this event tonight, Jesseln Radack.
Of law, rule, or regulation. exposed torture, but the lawyers who authorized torture, the officers who ordered it, the officers who carried it out, and the ones who destroyed the videotapes of it were never held accountable.
Shame.
Let alone prosecuted criminally. In fact, the only person headed to jail in connection with the torture program is John Curiaco. Shooting the messenger rather than listening to the message is the easy way out. It is easier to condemn one Army private than to pursue the entire Apache helicopter team that gunned down civilians.